Now, here's a lady who needs no introduction. This woman, once known as the Weather Witch, is now one of the most recognized characters in comic book history. African-born Aurora Monroe, the daughter of a tribal princess from Kenya, Monroe was born to parents who were later killed when a jet airplane crashed into their home. As she grew older, her mutant powers began to emerge, discovering she has the ability to control the weather. Through the years, she was later feared and ostracized by children and adults of the tribe. It wasn't until Xavier's recognizing her potential as more than a weather wizard for dying crops and more of a force for good for mankind that she saw his sincerity, joined his team, and then given the nickname she would carry through the rest of her days as Storm. The X-Men, created in 1963, was perceptibly the superhero allegory for the civil rights movement, with Charles Xavier being the mutant movement leading through peace and magnetic mutant Eric Lencher, known as Magneto, moving through aggression and defense. Their characters paralleled the movements inspired by Martin Luther King Jr. and Malcolm X, and the debut of the X-Men series coincided with the African-American Civil Rights Movement. By the 1970s, blaxploitation movies were huge in Hollywood. As big as, well, the comic book movies of today. It was high time for an African-American female superhero to gloss the covers of comic books. Storm would later fall in love with, and shortly marry, another fellow African-born superhero, Wakandan King T'Challa, otherwise known as Black Panther. Storm was and is the first African-American female mainstream superhero in comic book history to play a strong female role in the big two comic book houses, and by all accounts, well-deserved. I'm Story J, and that's your 2-minute Black superhero history lesson.